You said you feel so oppressed by all these laws. You literally have a Democrat president, a Democrat House, a Democrat Senate. You live in California.